Father and son duo Jack and Tim are here with us now, and it's so lovely to meet both of you. It was such a beautiful, adorable performance that we watched on Saturday. Have you always been into the music? Did you used to watch your dad even from teeny tiny?
Well, I've never really seen him perform, but I've been around it my whole entire life.
Yeah.
So he's been in the studio working. I was the little toddler. I just crawl in and start playing with the keys and stuff.
And what about getting together for this? Because you'd done The Voice, hadn't you?
Yeah, I did.
So did you think, oh, that's going to get in the way of me being able to do Britain's Got Talent?
No, I just thought that it would be an even more great experience if I could do it with my dad.
Yeah.
I mean, it wouldn't be the same. It really wouldn't if I didn't do it with him.
Oh, no, it was gorgeous. And what was it like? I mean, you must be ridiculously proud of him.
It's too much. It's you can't put it into words.
Yeah.
I think if I'd have any success as a singer prior, this just eclipsed everything it could be. I'm singing with my son, words that we're writing.
As soon as he pressed it, I was like, it was all a blur.
Yeah.
I couldn't remember anything he said or what happened. I just remember just it all coming down. Mm. It was incredible.
I've only just stopped crying watching that.
Really?
Yeah, a bit
overwhelming.
It's totally amazing.
Well, straight through to the semi-finals. So what I love, and I think it was you that said it, Jack, is that you're going to do one of your original songs because you either want to be in or out on your terms.
Yeah, I would hate to do a cover. It would just ruin it, and it makes people think that it was just a one-off.
Yeah.
And I feel like we're not a one-off. I feel we can do more.
And what do your friends say?
Well, a lot of my friends, they're really happy for me. They watched it and I got loads of texts saying, Jack, you're amazing.
Jack,
that's awesome, and your dad's amazing and stuff like that. So I haven't been back to school yet, but when I get back, I wonder.
And is it your birthday today?
It's my birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much.
Yes,
I think we've got a cake somewhere along the line.
We do.
I don't know whether it's going to make it in here, but when you go off and have your cup of tea after this chat, there's a cake downstairs.
Yeah, I think that's a special day for me.
Save us a slice, that's for sure. Good luck. We will watch where this
goes.
And it's lovely having you here today.
Thank you.
Well done.
Really appreciate it.
Thank you.